I exhort you therefore, brother, through the compassions of God, to present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, well-pleasing to God, which is your reasonable service.
And do not be fashioned
according to the same,
but be transformed by the renewing of the mind, that you may prove what the will of God is, that which is good and well-pleasing
and perfect.
That which is good and well-pleasing
and perfect.